and Crescendo.
And we're off for playoff match 5. And it looks like Pit Pirates are going to hit one shot, miss the second. Masters are going to shoot one. Can Pit Pirates hit their third? Yes, they can. Are they able to pick up the fourth? No, they cannot. But the Blue Alliance does hit one. This means that the Red Alliance will come away with a 8-point lead after auto. Coming into tele up now, looks like Pit Pirates are going to pick up a note and they're going to go try and score it into their amp. 8304 is going to go play some defense against Neon Krakens. Pit Pirates trying to drop a note into their amp. They miss. Terabytes line one up in their speaker, and it looks like it shoots right through the top of their speaker. 2642 lining up, shooting and hitting the top of their speaker as well. Shooting again, and it is good for the Pit Pirates. Pit Pirates zooming over to their human player station as their teammates Terabytes line up for a shot. They shoot, they score. The Chargers look like they are currently not moving as Pit Pirates shoot again for the Red Alliance, and it's good. Terabytes have a note, and they're coming across the field as Ice Java plays some defense against the Robot Masters. Pit Pirates once again nailing another shot for the 31st point for the Red Alliance. And it looks like the Chargers are trying to pick up a note against their... And it looks like Ice Java is also trying to play some defense. Pit Pirates and Terabytes are both lining up. Pit Pirates nail it, so do Terabytes for the 13th note for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance currently only has 4 notes made, and it looks like Ice Java has a note stuck in their robot. Pit Pirates line up for another shot. They shoot, they score, it's good. 5160 lining up for a shot on the amp, and it looks like they're struggling to get it out as Terabytes shoot one for the Red Alliance, getting a 51st point for the Red Alliance. 8304 is trying to play some defense. Terabytes was getting some great defense played on them against by Ice Java. Pit Pirates shoot and score as Chargers try to play defense on them. And there's just 23 seconds left, as you can hear by that guitar riff. And it looks like we are now in the end game as teams are racing back and forth to try and shoot or park in the last couple of seconds of their match. Chargers, Neon Krakens, and Ice Java are all parked for the Blue Alliance, and it looks like the Red Alliance will do the exact same, and we have a spotlit hang by the Chargers as Ice Java also gets up. Alliance coming away with a victory of 56-32. This means that Alliance 1 will be moving on to round 3, match 10. And sadly, this means that the Blue Alliance is eliminated.